Hello, my name is Nathaniel Wilkerson, and we are both members of the Green Party. Thank you to all those who organized this rally, and thank you for allowing us to participate. We are here to condemn this statue of Mayor Frank Rizzo and support his permanent removal from our city.
Yes!
He was a tough cop and a powerful figure in this city, but unfortunately with power comes responsibility, and that's where he was lacking. Under his leadership, many citizens recall the brutality of his policing. There were many times when suspects were accused of a crime and they were stripped out of their clothing, even in the wintertime. He harassed the Black Panther Party and other civil rights activists who only wanted to see justice. He has called people of color and those in the LGBT community out of their names. He has also threatened and attacked the media whenever they were trying to seek truth. Sounds familiar? This statue was in fact a private investment from the Rizzo family and his friends. It went through no review committee approval. Mayor Rendell allowed it to be built without a say if the public wanted it. So private wishes became true and Rizzo's family got what they wanted. Philadelphia is a city of diversity and equality. We must remove any remnants of those whose legacy doesn't fit with that.
Yes,
idea.
Yes.
Again, my name is Nathaniel, and here's George.
Thank you.
And thank you to Philly for Real Justice for allowing us to play your show. My name is Georgie, and as Nate said, I'm also with the Green Party of Philadelphia. Happy to see so many other white faces here, and I hope you're not just here to watch. Good evening, friends. Buonasera, amici. My name is Georgie, and I'm a proud descendant of Italian immigrants. In 1906, my great-grandparents Maria and Giovanni Fasolino settled in the Hyde Park neighborhood of Boston, the first Italians in a mostly Irish area. Every weekend, Maria would bring homemade pasta to their neighbors, who quickly became friends after a few bites. I'm proud of my heritage, and I'm proud to stand here in solidarity with Philly for Real Justice demanding the removal of the Frank Rizzo statue.
Woo-hoo!
Frank Rizzo was a bad example of an Italian.
Yeah.
That statue does not bring me pride, it brings me shame because he was a violent racist and a homophobe.
Yeah.
Yes.
It contradicts what it truly means to be a good Italian, being a good neighbor and treating everyone like family, being a gracious host who makes sure everyone has more than enough to eat.
Right.
Lifting up and memorializing the most vicious and oppressive Italians like Frank Rizzo and Christopher Columbus.
Yes.
Bad for Italians.
Yes.
Downright cruel to the people that they
Yes.
Are.
Yes.
I'd like to end with some words from Pope Francis. Dove non c'è la giustizia, non c'è la pace. Where there is no justice, there is no peace. Thank you. Grazie.
I'm finding so many different mentalities. It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is behind creep that we walk on. Everything else is a challenge. So I'm ready for this challenge. And I was built for this. I think that we all have a purpose in life, and mine's to take on a task that most of back away.